The third great source says that sorrow and misery can be removed by removing desire. Okay, fine, we remove desire. Desire can be removed by following the eightfold paths. And to follow the eightfold paths, you should have a desire. So you have to have a desire to remove desire. It's contradicting.
Eightfold Path and Four Noble Truths. The Eightfold Path can be divided into three categories: wisdom, ethical conduct, and mental development. Paths. 1. Right view. 2. Right intention. 3. Right speech. 4. Right action. 5. Right livelihood. 6. Right effort. 7. Right mindfulness. 8. Right concentration. Wisdom. Right view. Right intention. Ethical conduct. Right speech. Right action. Right livelihood. Mental development. Right effort. Right mindfulness. Right concentration. The Four Noble Truths. Life means suffering. The origin of suffering is attachment. The cessation of suffering is attainable. The path to cessation of suffering. Four Noble Truths. Life means suffering. The origin of suffering is attachment. The cessation of suffering is attainable. The path to cessation of suffering. The Eightfold Path can be divided into three categories: wisdom, ethical conduct, and mental development. Paths. 1. Right view. 2. Right intention. 3. Right speech. 4. Right action. 5. Right livelihood. 6. Right effort. 7. Right mindfulness. 8. Right concentration.